Hey, what's up guys? I'm Tiger with Tiger Comedy, back with another Dokkan Battle video, and today we are showcasing the brand newly awakened STR Android 18 here on the global side of the game. Now, this might seem kind of weird, but she was actually one of my most highly anticipated arrivals on global in a very long time, and if you guys know me at all, you know exactly how I feel about her. And I don't know if I've ever talked about this before, but one of my main goals in Dokkan, aside from collecting all the LRs, is to rainbow every single available Android 18 card out there. So I was super stoked to add her to the collection, especially with that art, man. That's gotta be one of my most favorite arts in the game right now. So without further ado, guys, let's take a quick look at what she can do. So her leader skill is STR types, key plus 2, HP, attack, and defense plus 50%. Her super attack causes supreme damage and lowers attack. And her passive gives their attack and defense plus 18% per Android's category ally on the team, up to 54%. And all allies key plus 2, attack and defense plus 18%. In addition, Android's category allies, attack and defense plus 18% as well. So of course, she is an awesome, awesome Android support, but she's actually usable on other teams too, since she still gives all other allies the key plus 2 and attack and defense plus 18%, but on an Android team, she gives attack and defense plus 36%. And her hitter potential skills, I went with 9 additional, 8 crit, and 9 dodge. I like to keep it balanced because while she is mainly a support unit, she can also do some damage, so I gave her a little bit of crit and additional as well. And her links are Android Assault, Twin Terrors, The Innocence, Battlefield Diva, Infinite Energy, Shocking Speed, and Shattering the Limit. And she's in 3 categories at the moment: Peppy Gals, Androids, and Siblings Bond. And of course, we're bringing her on an Android team here to showcase her on her best possible team at the moment. And I believe, as far as I can tell, her best linking partner is actually the very old AGL LR Android 18 and 17. If there's a better one, let me know in the comments, but as far as I can tell right now, that is the best linking partner, so we'll try to get those two together. And it's kind of cool. Oh, that's awesome. Yo, first rotation. Yo, that rarely happens to me, man. Every time I try to showcase these units, they always end up on the last rotation, and it's super frustrating. So today, Dokkan decided to bless me, so I'm glad that that worked out. Like I said, I think they are the best linking partners for each other, and that's kind of cool because it's like, in a way, she's able to give them a bit of a resurgence, maybe bring them back a little bit. I don't think a lot of people are still going to be running them, but you will see in a second that the androids with her as a linking partner with the support actually do okay. They actually do okay. Okay, so we can actually get their full 24 key super here, and hopefully that doesn't kill the Goku and Vegeta, but we'll see. We'll see. Okay, so first attack with the androids here, the LR that is, 1.6 mil. Yo, that's not too bad. That's not too bad for a free-to-play friend summon LR. And it was the first one, I believe. I think they were the first one. So, yeah, that's actually pretty impressive. And then Android 18 herself, 722k. Can we get a crit here? No crit, but 778k damage right there. Not too bad. Not too bad. Keep in mind, of course, she is primarily supposed to be a support unit. So I would expect, you know, the craziest numbers out of her. But from my testing, and from what we can see here, she actually does quite good for a support unit, but of course, that's because she's on Android's team, where she gets the most boost she possibly can. If you put her on like another team, just for that plus 2 key and 18% attack and defense, which I wouldn't necessarily recommend, because you can find much better substitutes out there, much better like general supports out there, like Tech Bula, or what else, like the physical Gohan, or anything like that, but you know, that's an option. Whoa, yo, you see that number? It was like 1337. Nice. going back to what I was saying, I don't even remember what I was talking about now. But, yeah, she's pretty good. She's pretty good. Okay, now we have the double support active here. So I'm curious to see what this LR does. We saw 1.6 mil before, I think. But we have the 24 key. So now we have a little bit less key, but better support. So let's see what happens here. 1.86 mil. Yo, that's not too bad, man. That's not too bad. Like I said, these guys are... they must be over 2 years old, right? Easily over 2 years old. And getting almost 2 mil attack, I'm okay with that. I'm okay with that. All right, 18 with 776k once again. And then we have Android 21 here, who I actually really like as well. She's a free-to-play Android support too. And if you guys are choosing one or the other, I would actually go with Android 18, but you also have the option of running both of them on the same team, like I'm doing right now. And as you can see, they do okay. Unfortunately, at this moment, the Android category team is still like one of the lower tier teams, I'd say, as far as like, if you put them on a top 10 list, I don't even know if they would make that list. With, you know, things like Potara still up there, Super Saiyan 3, Fusions I think still might be up there, Universe 7 Representative still up there as far as total damage output goes. Yeah, Androids is still pretty low on that tier list, but, one thing to keep in mind is we are getting a LR Cell very, very soon. I'm filming this, of course, before the dual Dokkan Fest between the LR Gohan and the LR Cell drop, so we don't know exactly what he can do what he's all about. But I can guarantee you that they're going to be very, very good. And that LR Cell is, it should at least take the Androids category to a whole different level. And of course, at that time, when I pull him, gotta be positive here, I will definitely be running this Android 18 support on the team. And she's really good, man. Aside from the fact that she can do some like pretty decent damage herself, for support that is, just like she makes the whole team better, man. That Ki plus 2, that attack defense plus 36% is nothing to scoff at. Obviously, there are better supports for categories out there, like some that can give like Ki plus 2 and attack defense plus 40%, but it's not that big of a difference. And you gotta keep in mind, she is free to play, guys. All right, she is available through the Baba Shop for 100, I believe it's 100 incredible gems each. So with 500 incredible gems, you can rainbow her. And that's actually not a bad deal at all for a unit like her, who is really, really good. If you guys have an Android category team or are able to build one and you know, have the physical MVP 17, definitely pick her up, man. Definitely pick her up. She's worth the orbs to me, but at the same time, you don't have to rainbow her. I'm just kind of a crazy Android 18 fanboy. But you can totally just make her free dupe, and she'll still be a really good support. Do less damage, obviously, but still really, really good overall. Alright, we got the 24 key super here from LR Cell. I actually love this guy, man. Freaking love LR Cell. Wow, and 2.7 million from Tech Cell. That's crazy, dude. Alright, well, there you go. I think I'm gonna call it here. In the past, I've done like two Dokkan events for these videos, but for a unit like Android 18, or at least for support showcases in general, I don't think it's necessary to see more than one Dokkan event. And I think you guys got a good feel for what she can do. Like I said, she also does bring back the LR Android 17 and 18 a little bit, even though they're not still gonna be, like, they're still not gonna be considered meta or anything like that. Their damage output is actually not bad at all. Linked together with the 18, it's about 1.6 million for their max attack, or 1.6, 1.7. And then if you have another support, they can get close to 2 million attack, which for a friend summon LR that's over 2 years old, I will take that, you know? And yeah, she's great. I love her. You know what? I don't care what anybody says. Nobody can convince her that she's not a good unit, or convince me that she's not a good unit. And you know, the quest continues, guys, to rainbow every single Android 18 card in this game. It'll happen. It'll definitely happen. I think the only one I'm missing right now, as far as, well, besides the free-to-play one, like the drop one from the Universe Survival Saga event, something like that. But aside from that one, I have every single one rainbowed, except for the World Tournament one. So I gotta work on that one. Hopefully I'll pull a couple of her when the banner drops. Damn, never mind, I've been slacking. I still need to work on this one. I believe she still needs one dupe, the tech one still needs two dupes, and the int one still requires a dupe of her own. So yeah, we still got quite a ways to go, but you know what? Don't worry, guys, I promise I will get there. I will rainbow every single Beiteen in this game or die trying. There you go, that's gonna be the showcase, guys. Let me know in the comments down below what you think about this unit. I think she's fantastic. I love her, especially for a free-to-play unit, especially for an Android 18 unit. And that's gonna do it for today's showcase. As always, if you guys enjoyed today's video, then make sure to like the damn video. And if it's your first time watching me, first time to the channel, and you like what you see, then definitely hit that big red subscribe button to join the Tiger Squad now. And while you're at it, hit that notification bell too, so that YouTube knows you're gonna stay up to date with all my latest content. And that's it. I'm out of here. Hope you guys have a fantastic day. I'm Tiger with Tiger Uppercut Media, signing out.